Hi friends, welcome to Srinivas Academy, General Knowledge Part 6. In previous video, we discussed about mountains and peaks, straits near Australia, major countries and their capitals. In this video, let's discuss cities like Sydney, Darwin and some of types like Australasia, Melanesia, Micronesia and Polynesia. Let's start with Sydney. Sydney is located here where the capital of Australia, Canberra, located in the New South Wales. Sydney. Sydney city is located on which river bank? Here, Sydney city is located on a river bank. They are asking us on which river bank? That is Darling. Sydney city is located on Darling River bank. If you see here, something is looking different. Let's find out what is it. It is in which shape? Yes, it is in lotus shape. What is the house in the shape of a lotus flower in Sydney? This is located in Sydney and this is in the shape of lotus. They're asking us what is the name of this house. That is Opera House. Its name is Opera House. Next, Darwin. Darwin is located on very top of the Australia. Darwin city is famous for which crop? Apple crop. Now let's see Australasia, Melanesia, Micronesia and Polynesia. Australia continent is divided into four types. First, Australasia. Australasia or Oceania, it is also called as Oceania. There are two countries in Australasia. Australia's capital is Canberra, currency dollar, main language is English. New Zealand, capital Wellington, currency dollar, main language is English, Moria. Here Australasia's main language is English. Next, Micronesia. Nauru, capital Yaren, currency Australian dollar, major language is English. Palau, capital Gerulmud Melekeok, currency dollar, major language is English. Micronesia, capital Palikir, currency dollar, major language is English. Marshall Islands, capital Majuro, currency US dollar, major language is Marshallese English. Kiribati, they are also known as Gilbert Islands, capital Tarawa, currency dollar, major language is English, Gilberts. Next, Melanesia. Fiji, capital Suva, currency dollar, major language is Fijian, English, Hindi. Papua New Guinea, capital Port Moresby, currency Kina, major language is English. Vanuatu, capital Port Vila, currency Vatu, major language is Bislama. Salomon Islands, capital Honiara, currency dollar, major language is Malaysian English. Next, Polynesia. There are three countries in Polynesia. Samoa, capital Apia, currency Australian dollar, major language is English. Tonga, capital Nualofa, currency dollar, major language is English. Tuvalu, capital Funafuti, currency dollar, major language is Tuvaluan, English. With this, we have completed the four types of Australia. In our next video, let's discuss species, deserts and grasslands. Thank you friends. Please like, share and subscribe for more updates.